Hi, this is Sam. I'll be playing Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. So we are back with the second or third video on this. So let's focus. I think I did this mission.
Those bones.
Cooper. Let me check if there is something else. What is this thing? Now I'm off, there is... I guess there is nothing else. I did not kill everyone. It's still coming. Just as I thought. ये जो white color के थे ना वो जो blast के अभी ये सब लाल देखो दिखा रहा है. White color से ये लाल कैसा है. away blast. सिलेक्ट करके इसको ब्लॉक करना होता है। नया गन मिला है बाबा, गन है क्या? साला मसाला यूज़ कर
स्पेल या
स्पेल वाला विचार, अरे जहाँ किधर तो ऊपर जाना sniper in his sniper.
A shrine piece glints in the sun in a glinting.
So this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Himself.
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anywho's old, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
This queen's speed. This six more. बस वो बोल रहे थे कि रीच ब्राइट प्रूफ तो ये क्वींस गेट है पता नहीं अंदर जाने के बाद क्या खुलेगा क्या मिलेगा
newbie don't worry those jerks at the table can't hear me it's just us down here hey I know I'm the villain but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing not that you need luck right I mean you're the fate maker
ओके यहाँ पे मैं बहुत सारा बंदूक है यार मार से मार कर देता हूँ Sorry for the disturbance. That was dangerous.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Quite the mouth on you, for a paladin.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! I came out of nowhere!
Yeah, that's the Dragon Lord's doing. Just came from Robin's tomb, actually.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, C4. But can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Here, take this, fantasy 4. villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege field, use that fantasy border, blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come! There! Catapult is straight ahead! Good luck, citizen!
I've really missed this part. Been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Keep blasting them back to the grey hell, citizen!
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
So I think I will start from here in the next video, I guess. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe.